The following tag team contest is an elimination tag team match. Introducing first, from Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing in at 245 pounds, Sheldon Benjamin.
As we get ready for this match, I'd like to remind everyone that you can now get your copy of WWE 2K at retailers around the world.
I've already bought mine. These teams looking to make a mark here in the tag team division.
From Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro!
Oh, the referee will undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide. Big match for him here tonight.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 570 pounds, Bubba Ray Dudley and Devon Dudley, the Dudley Boys.
Bubba Ray makes his way to the ring. Tremendous tag team competition coming up here. What's going on here?
I don't know, but we're about to find out.
We had a feeling this would happen.
Yeah, they really don't want to wait.
On the defensive here, but he's not appearing too worse for wear, at least not yet anyway. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and on my left, as always, the incomparable Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh, and from what I understand, Michael, the standing room only signs went up early for this one. Can you believe I couldn't even get comp tickets for my girlfriends?
No.
This one should be great, and it's just gonna keep getting better as the night goes on.
Seeing a vicious attack to the back. Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
He's trying to mangle his face here.
Three.
Jeez, going after the face now. Back in the ring now. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
There's a drop kick.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. Headed into this match, seeing his partner look extremely confident.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. Is this it?
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
What an incredible lariat! He's looking hapless out there.
But with all due respect, I think we could be seeing the end for Bubba Ray Dudley.
You said it, Michael. This is absolutely not where he wants to be.
Yep. He seemed to be in pretty bad shape right now, but I still think there's some fire left in him. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He saw that one coming.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Backdrop.
He was able to reverse that.
Cesaro with nice contact there.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. And there he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. Yeah, you're not gonna win many matches out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you.
This may settle the score right here. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Two, three. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
Bringing it back into the ring. Watch it, watch it.
Oh, look at the emotion. Uh-oh, big move coming.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Here we go.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those, oh man, from the high rep district.
I wouldn't know what that's like. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two. Hit with a 180. Bubba Ray Dudley, the reversal. Oh, nice counter. And it's Cesaro executing the reversal.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
You can see the pain shoot through this superstar's body off that slam.
Huge miscalculation on that one.
Bubba Ray Dudley spots the chance and takes it.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Wow, he's still down after that. Devon Dudley doing some good work here. He makes the tag.
executed that maneuver.
What a collision!
Time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
His shoulders are down. If you thought Monday Night Raw was exciting last night, just wait until you see what we have scheduled for tonight.
And here's Cesaro. He's got him in position. He's looking for the catch. Neutralize it.
Not this.
He's looking at it again. And there's the submission. This might be it.
This is not the position you want to be in.
And that's it. This one's over.
Here are your winners, Shelton Benjamin and Cesaro.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. Now you just got to take that win and build off it.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.